I mean,
a couple cents.
God forbid. I'm sorry, I'm a little distracted right now.
What are you distracted by?
Yeah, let me go in front of you.
Okay.
Ah,
what were you distracted by?
Don't worry about it.
Okay.
No.
I don't hear words they're saying.
Smooth landing.
Only the echoes of my mind. People stop and stare. I can't see their faces. Only the shadows of their eyes.
We also use it to make gelatin.
I'm going well, the sun keeps shining through the pouring rain.
Like a sludge in the boiling.
Going well, the weather.
Oh, that sounds off.
My clothes.
We're gonna get a fire.
Banking off of the northeast winds, sailing on summer breeze.
Look at that. Ain't that pretty?
And skipping over the ocean.
Oh my God, look at that. Now that right there is a sight to behold. Look at this place. What's this?
It's like an old man shaft.
I'm sorry, something felt odd. What's this?
Stay out.
They must have the good animals in there.
No.
Oh. I don't think they're the good animals in here.
Is that blood?
You don't think somebody's in there, do you?
I think someone is in there. And, I think we should not go in there.
Yeah, maybe you're right. Maybe that's a bad idea. We wouldn't want to get caught up like we did last time.
No.
Yeah, never making that mistake again.
To give your heart a song to sing. I forgot the words.
Where are all the fucking animals?
Not here.
Why aren't they here? This is where animals are supposed to be.
No.
Wait, you hear that?
Vinny, you didn't listen to me at all.
Shh. Hear that? Hello?
Hey. What's going on, brother? What y'all doing up here?
Yeah, we're just hunting.
Yeah, just hunting.
What y'all doing up here, man?
Just hunting.
We're just hunting.
He's hunting, man. You got a shotgun?
Yeah, I'm in my hunter's gear here, pal.
What you been hunting, man?
You know, we're just looking for deer like you got there on your...
Come on, man, speak up.
I said, we got deer like you got right there on your stallion.
Deer, brother.
Yeah, what is it, man, if it ain't a deer?
Oh, man, if only you knew, brother. It's a real living creature. This ain't one of them phony ones, you know what I mean? One they set up here for you to get.
Yeah, we was just heading down the mountain, is all.
You want a ride? You want company?
No, I mean, what do you think? I mean, we don't want to scare the animals. What do you think, Viola?
Oh, trust me, I'm real seasoned up here, man.
Let's not scare the animals. I think we're fine, but very kind offer. You.
Yeah, it's a real kind offer, sir.
All right, man.
Well, getting down this path could be kind of tough,
Enjoy
Viola.
Enjoy your hunting.
Yeah, see you later, pal.
Yeah, see you.
Enjoy your hunting, brother.
Well, Viola! Oh. That guy seemed like kind of a creep.
Okay, that was terrifying.
Listen, let's just forget about him, all right? Let's enjoy this day, the two of us, you know?
Let's get the hell out of here.
Yeah, maybe we should get out of here. For some reason, I don't feel safe around this place anymore. Not after dealing with him.
Well, at least his tracks, we can follow them down. Safe route, you know.
Just one last good look at his view.
Man, I do think you are pretty. I ain't talking about you, little lady. What are you gonna be doing with that shotgun, mister? I could teach you better. I could teach you better.
Hey, what's that? I swear I just saw something.
I do not like this.
You don't like what?
This.
What? What's this? Okay, well, if it wasn't a deer, what could it have been?
That weird feller?
Come on, him? What? What, you think he's like gonna hunt us through the mountains?
Yes.
Oh, come on, David. There's something you gotta learn about people. People really ain't as strange as you thought we were. The Annisburg cannibal was a victim of living in Annisburg. But this guy, I mean, a mountain man, what does he gotta eat? What is he gonna do with us?
Yeah, that's good eating. Yeah!
Look at you, nice and tender. Nice and tender is all.
Cannibalize us?
He ain't gonna... He's had a deer, sweetheart. Why would he cannibalize us? He has a full meal.
Maybe he wants something to his tastes.
Well, I am pretty delicious.
No heart for you?
I think so. I'm like a piece of chocolate. And I could, but... Holy shit! That was an arrow!
That was an arrow.
Run!
Oh! Oh my god, no, no,
what?
No. Oh hell no.
No, 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 no. Go, 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 go!
Oh, shit!
Run! Where's the wagon?
This way.
What? I'm coming. We gotta get out of here. We gotta go. We gotta go right fucking now. Where is it? What do you mean somebody took the wagon? Where's
the
wagon?
Here. This is where it was. It's not here.
Ah! Run! Where'd you go? Stay with me!
Ah! Ah! Oh my god! This guy was just
Oh, you hit me!
Just run, Vinny. Oh my god.
Go! Come on, into the woods! There he is!
Oh god, go!
He's gonna shoot! Come on, we gotta get out of here! Come on! Come on! There he is!
Good! Oh god!
No! Stupid animal! Look, are you alright? Come on! Come on! Come on! You're gonna be okay! You're gonna be okay! Shit! No.
From the road. Yeah, I'm almost. Just give me a moment.
Okay. I'll find somewhere to put you down.
Okay.
You know, I thought you was a lot heavier than I thought you was.
What do you mean?
I don't know. You seemed heavier. Maybe it's because of my bulging muscles.
What in the hell is that supposed to mean? Put me down.
Oh, come on!
Put me down!
Fine. There you go.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Just get one of them bandages on you. You're not looking too good.
I will.
Listen, I didn't know there was going to be a...
This always happens when we go on our little adventures.
Well, you know, maybe it's like, maybe you got bad luck attached to you.
Me, I have the bad luck.
Yeah.
Okay, sure, I have the bad luck.
You know, I really like you, all right? In like a type of way like an Italian guy would like a woman like yourself.
What does that mean?
I don't know, all right? It's just, you know, I don't want these expeditions to be to judge how you're treating me. You know, I don't want to seem like a dunce or nothing. What I'm trying to say is, you know, I'm sorry, all right? I didn't know there was going to be a mountain man up there. If I knew there was going to be a mountain man, I wouldn't have taken you up there. Oh, don't give me that look.
I appreciate it, Vinny. But I swear to God, if we go on another trip and there's another crazed individual hiding... Shut the hell up. There's another crazed individual hiding in some nook or cranny, I'm gonna spank you.
What? What?
You heard me.
Yeah, let's keep going. That was enough of a little rest. A night without I'm in a traveled land. A night without I'm in a savage land. You know that song?
No.
A gun on his shoulder and a sword by his side. Okay, I get it. I'm sorry. I'm just trying to lighten the mood. Why?
Nothing. Just paranoid.
I'm sure there's something I could do to... Okay.